The organization that runs Rockford City Market turns to the community to keep the event going. The Rock River Development Partnership set up a GoFundMe. The nonprofit's asking for donations. Administrators say COVID restrictions led to reduced attendance this year, resulting in a substantial deficit. Organizers of the GoFundMe hope the community can come together to support local businesses.
But we really feel that this market, you know, is so important for the community. They've obviously really embraced it from day one with the local vendors. It's so important to support these local small businesses.
The first city market was held in 2010. To donate, a link to the GoFundMe is in this story on mystateline.com.